I wish I were magical, but I am really just a poor-ass reservation kid living with this poor-ass family on the poor-ass spoken Indian reservation. My only best friend is Rowdy. He and I go way back. Although Rowdy has anger issues, he often takes it out on other kids at the reservation. The hardest thing about leaving Wellpinit High School was leaving Rowdy. I knew that I would be the first one to ever leave the reservation. Everyone is going to turn against me, but it's for my own good.